right.
Oh, Gretel, don't be such a fraidy cat all the time.
But there might be a witch there, Mother said.
What does Mother know about the woods? You can go home if you want. I'm going further.
Hansel, Hansel, wait. Wait for me.
Gretel, look through those oak trees.
It's a gingerbread house made out of gingerbread.
Come on, let's get some. Gretel, this path, it's made of sour balls.
Whee! Aren't they wonderful?
And look, the roof is made of chocolate bars.
And the windows are made of peanut brittle.
I'm going to eat some of the roof.
And I'm going to eat some of the windows.
Aren't you glad you came?
Oh, yes. This is the most fun I ever had.
Hello, sweet dear children.
Oh, who's that?
Come inside and I'll give you some pink marshmallows and licorice ice cream.
Hansel, I'm scared. Maybe she's a witch.
Oh, Gretel, don't be such a fraidy cat all the time. She's too friendly to be a witch. Who ever heard of a friendly witch?
Yes, who ever heard of a friendly witch? Come right in here, my dears. I am a witch, I am a witch, a mean old witch.
Let go of me, you mean old witch.
Yes, boy, as soon as I put you in this cage.
Let me out, let me out.
I'll bake the boy into a gingerbread boy tonight and the girl into a gingerbread girl tomorrow.
Hansel, I'm scared.
Stop sniveling, girl. Here's a shovel. Put some more coal on the fire so the oven will be nice and hot.
Don't be scared, Gretel.
Now go see if the oven's hot enough.
I don't know how.
Just put your head in.
I'm scared.
You certainly are a fraidy cat, girl. Get out of my way and I'll do it myself. I'll just put my head in the oven.
Gretel, quick, push her in. Don't be afraid.
But I... There.
Gretel, you did it. You did it. You baked the witch into a gingerbread witch. You're the bravest girl I know. I'll never call you a fraidy cat again.
I'll let you out of the cage now, Hansel, so we can go home.
Let me out of the oven.
Yes, let's bring the gingerbread witch home to Mother.
Okay. You know, Mother was right. There really was a mean old witch in the woods after all.
I used to be a mean old witch, but now I'm sweet instead. Gretel pushed me in the oven. And I came out gingerbread.
A fine fisherman I have for a husband. You've been fishing here on the beach all day, and you haven't caught a single fish.
I'm doing my best, dear.
You can't do anything right. That's why we're so poor.
Well, I'll try again.
I'm sick of being poor. I want to be rich. Rich! Rich!
I've got one. I have a fish on the hook.
Give me that fishing pole. It's my fish.
Take me off the hook. Throw me back in the ocean.
Look, it's a big flounder. And it can talk.
Throw me back. Throw me back.
Throw him back, wife.
I will not. I'm going to eat him for my dinner.
But I'm not really a flounder. I was once a man, but I was changed into a fish for being too greedy.
Throw him back, wife.
No.
Throw me back, and I'll grant you any wish.
All right, flounder. Make me the richest person in the world.
Your wish is granted, foolish woman.
Well, wife, now you are very rich. You own many great department stores. And factories. And railroads. Are you happy now that you're the richest person in the world?
No, I'm not. I want more. And I shall have it from the flounder. Flounder, flounder, make me the most powerful person in the world.
Your wish is granted, foolish woman.
Well, wife, now you are very powerful. All the people do just what you say.
Yes, Your Majesty.
No, Your Majesty.
Right away, Your Majesty.
You command great armies. Crowds cheer wherever you go. Are you happy now that you're the most powerful person in the world?
No, I'm not. I want more, and I shall have it from the flounder. Flounder, flounder, I want to command the sun and the moon, the day and the night.
But then you wish to be God.
Yes.
I was changed into a flounder for being the greediest person in the world. But my punishment is over now, and I'm a man again.
Grant me my wish. Grant me my wish.
Here is how your wish will be granted. Now you become the flounder swimming in the sea, because now you are the greediest person in the world, oh foolish woman.
Fisherman's greedy wife, who'll now be a flounder the rest of her life.